Żabka Group is Europe's largest convenience retailer. Along with traditional stores, they operate more than 50 AI-powered autonomous nano stores that offer customers the convenience of a digital experience in Żabka's physical stores. In partnership with Microsoft and iFi, the largest provider of autonomous shopping solutions, Żabka Group is focused on enhancing their autonomous self-operating stores while also delivering great customer experiences. Żabka's automated stores are equipped with iFi's camera-based solution that uses computer vision and advanced machine learning to understand shopper behavior. To guarantee customers have full privacy and security, the system does not use biometrics or facial recognition to identify shoppers. Microsoft Cloud for Retail, in partnership with Żabka and iFi, are developing a solution that will combine iFi data along with datasets from Żabka's relevant applications and give store operations managers a single intelligent view of their store. This will enable them to improve operational efficiency and in-store shopping experience for their customers. Let's see how this will come together as the solution is developed. Żabka stores are designed with customer behavior and needs in mind. To optimize product availability and accessibility, store operations managers will be able to take advantage of their Microsoft Smart Stores Power app. The dashboard within the app will provide indicators instrumental for monitoring store performance. Fueled by iFi's real-life video processing data, the visualizations through Power BI will provide rich insights to reveal highly detailed interactions of the shoppers with products and movement of shoppers within the store. This app will also offer a heat map to help them see which aisles are highly trafficked. This information will be key in understanding the effectiveness of product placement. Store operations managers will be able to go deeper into how a product is performing by zone or shelf placement. The solution will also be designed to follow the customer journey from store entry all the way to them purchasing or rejecting a product, even incorporating window shopper data. Unlike traditional commerce solutions, where organizations can only make improvements based on buying patterns, this new solution will allow for Żabka to modify product placement based on visitor interests and behaviors. The best part about the application will be that it will provide analytics and insights with actionable recommendations. For example, the AI-driven insight of two products being frequently bought together would recommend stocking these in proximity within the store so it'd be easier for customers to find and buy. For items that need restocking, Power Automate will alert the warehouse team via adaptive cards about their assigned tasks for stocking products. If additional information is required, the two parties will be able to communicate the details over Teams walkie-talkie. Additionally, these AI-based recommendations within Microsoft Cloud for Retail could also be used by Żabka's marketing department to notify customers about promotions for similar recommended products based on their purchase history, giving them a more personalized experience. Żabka Group, Microsoft, and iFi are working together to revolutionize retail stores. They're taking a data-first approach to optimize operations and make the customer experience more engaging, convenient, and enjoyable. To learn more about Microsoft's offerings within Microsoft Cloud for Retail, head to aka.ms/Microsoft Cloud for Retail.